We're here at the gallery on the Dublin Road, and it's for the opening of my collaborative show with Bushmills. What I've done here is took my work that is usually placed outside, we've took it indoors, which is a completely new thing for me. It's something I've never done before. So it's produced some interesting results. Well, my pieces are usually identified because I use a lot of stenciling, but with this work here, it's slightly different. There's a lot of different techniques involved in it. At the core of it, there has been stencils used, but obviously I've evolved as an artist, and there's a lot of different techniques that I want to explore. Plus, when I was painting these guys like Warhol and Dali, I was also looking at, you know, back through things of how they painted and pictures of how they sort of, you know, made their work their own. So it's things that I want to sort of identify. You know, you've got the likes of these ones here, which are completely different. You know, you'll not see any street pieces like this, but it's something that I'm going to start doing moving forward, because I think it's just a lot more vibrant. You know, it catches your eye better, and it gives you sort of the same sort of image that you're used to seeing, but in a completely different way. I'd been dabbling with graffiti in my spare time right from being a teenager, and it was something that, you know, I thought there was room for it to be, you know, taken as a commercial element. So instead of billboard adverts and stuff like that, I could see companies, there would be a gap there for companies to use it to advertise to a different demographic. So we have a range of different paintings, and it's all of people who, you know, in my opinion, have answered their call in life. They have took a path that isn't conventional as well. It's also some artists that have inspired me along the way that I'd like to thank Bushmills for putting this show on. I'd like to thank the guys at Clearbox for organising everything and putting up with me, because I can be a bit of a head wrecker sometimes. So yeah, and thanks to everyone that's coming down, you know, to check out the art.